Jesus when life's a mystery and peace is what I need. I got Jesus, I got Jesus. Everybody, everywhere. Come on, come on, let me hear you sing. Everything's okay and everything's alright, 'cause I got Jesus in my life. Everything's okay. Life's a mystery and peace is what I need. I got Jesus, I got Jesus. Everybody, everywhere. Come on, come on, let me hear you sing. Everything's okay and everything's alright, 'cause I got Jesus in my life. Everything's okay and everything's alright, 'cause I got Jesus in my life. Everything's okay.
Morning. Thank you for coming to Freedom this morning to learn more about Jesus and to worship Him with us. We love it. Happy Labor Day weekend. We are so grateful to God that you are spending part of your Labor Day weekend here with us. Thank you so much and happy Labor Day. Sundays at 9:30 in the morning, there are a few adult and children life groups to choose from. If you would like more information on this, please let us know through a connection card or by asking us personally. Student Ministries meets Sunday at 9:30 in the morning also for grades 6 through 12, and it's co-ed. Currently, they are teaching on the subject of spiritual warfare. They have breakfast, games, singing, friends, fun, Bible, and just so, so much more. If you are in grades 6 through 12 and you do not attend our Student Ministries Life Group on Sundays at 9:30 in the morning, we sure would love to meet you. Church, please help us spread the word about our student ministries and how much it's growing for 6th graders through 12th graders on Sundays at 9:30 in the morning. Thank you so much. October 8th, which is a Sunday, is Pastor Appreciation Day. Please leave a card for the Luffmans in the basket that will be on the Welcome Center on that day. And plan to stay for lunch to spend time with the Luffmans. We are very grateful to our Lord for sending them here to us at Freedom. Sunday, September 24th at 4:30 p.m. is our next new members meeting. If you are interested in coming to hear more about us and ask your questions about joining, please grab a brochure on the back table here in the auditorium, fill it out, and place it in an offering, and someone will be contacting you soon. Free childcare and refreshments will be served. Pastor Larry will be leading this meeting, and he looks forward to having you there with him. Tonight, September 3rd, there is no Awana. Labor Day is being observed, but next Sunday, September 11th, we will resume at 5:45 p.m. in the school portion of our campus downstairs. Awana is a club for kids ages 2 years old through grade 6, and they meet Sundays at 5:45 p.m. to 7:15. Come check us out. Next Sunday, September 11th, we will be collecting for Trunk or Treat. Please bring in your candy and place it in the collection boxes on the platform steps. We sure would appreciate it. If you prefer to give monetarily, please do so by putting your gift in any offering envelope and place it in the offering. Thank you so much. We're looking forward to having hundreds of kids on our campus here for Halloween, October 31st, for Trunk or Treat. And yeah, we'll be needing help for you guys to volunteer and help us out. Signups are coming soon. Thanks so much for coming to Freedom today. We look forward to learning God's Word to live it with you. Thanks again for coming. Thanks for listening. God bless you. We've been praying for you.